Welcome one, welcome all to my channel once again. As usual, make sure you like and subscribe the video, and without further ado, here we go. So those who know me know that I am a absolute slut for Ben & Jerry's ice cream. However, I only really eat Ben & Jerry's cookie dough ice cream. I was thinking, you know what, it's been about 5 and 6 years, maybe now is the time, if not ever before, to try something new, to try something different, a new flavor, new horizons, a new world. So here I am. This is the caramel caramel choo choo. It says it's a caramel ice cream with a caramel swirl and chocolatey covered caramel chunks. So yeah, it's full of caramel. Let's crack it open. Let me get a big spoon. First, I'm just gonna have a spoon of the ice cream and get a bigger one. Really get that flavor. So here's a bit of a spoon of the ice cream right here.
Oh, she's the one, Cole.
There's the cold. Oh. Ooh. Yeah, no, as far as taste goes, it's really nice. Caramel, you can't really taste it. It tastes a bit like, if I didn't read the front, I would have thought it was a vanilla, just like a vanilla ice cream. But nevertheless, tasted really nice. There's a couple little chocolate chips in there. Secret little ones. Mm. Yeah, just got one now. Yeah, those little chocolate things. They're like little chocolate surprises. Mm. You know something's good when you lick the clean spoon just to try and find any little bit of flavor left on it. It's good. The ice cream itself, I would pay for that. Not Ben & Jerry's prices, mind you, but I'd definitely pay for this. Okay, now I've managed to unearth one of these lovely little caramel choo-choos, I should say. Oh, wow. Holy moly. You know, get a bit of 2-for-1 action. A little double team. Oh, God. Wow. So, what happens is, it's just beautiful, almost orgasmic feelings that are just... Oh, I need another spoon. I'm sorry, I need another spoon. Oh, my word. Party going on in my mouth right now. It's flavors. We've got sweetness. We've got a bit of salt. The caramel's coming. It's leaking out into, like, just this nice little sort of crunchy chocolate. And it gives it this extra bit of texture. And then the caramel. Add that little caramel choo-choo. Oh! It is something special. Oh! I don't know if you heard that. That's a caramel chew. Choo choo. I'ma ride this train all the way. Choo choo choo. I'ma chew on you.
I'm not a rapper.
There's gotta be some crack cocaine in this. There's gotta be something like that. This can't just be caramel. If I'd have to rate this out of 10, 8 out of 10. Very easy to eat. I'm almost halfway through. The reason why it's not a 10 is simply because this actual ice cream, there wasn't enough flavor for me. It's not quite sweet enough, which is why it struck me as vanilla rather than the caramel ice cream that it's meant to be. Oh, Ben.